Commander Robinson? Tam? Mike? Anyone? Where are you? What is this place? What's happened?
Saiyan.
Who was that? Where am I? How is this possible? What planet is this? Did the Metahedron bring us here? Sort of alien structure. Emergency signal. It must be someone from the team. I have to get to them. The debris, it's from the Hermes. It must have splintered off when the ship entered the atmosphere. A Scar field backpack. Empty, but still useful. This electric cutter can cut through even the toughest materials. I'd better take it with me. Dead. Log entry. A joint-legged invertebrate life form, similar to Arachnida. Fast movement, small frame. Seems to move in groups. Log entry. This plant doesn't have any chloroplasts, which means it can't conduct photosynthesis. Strange.
Intrusive current? Just a bit. We don't want to fry the coil. There. Awesome. We did it, Kate.
I remember this. Mike and I were finishing our electrical experiment just after lunch. Vera, it's still intact. Log entry. Salivary glands concentrated in the head enable the creature to discharge a venomous secretion. Muscular tissue is highly susceptible to fire. Must be a gate of some sorts. There's no obvious locking mechanism. Feels like I'm moving through entrails. Log entry. Large joint-legged organism. The chemicals in its abdomen can create an explosion when heated to a certain temperature. Log entry. I found a strange alien cube. It's emitting neural waves. This means it has the potential to send information directly to the brain. Another one of these pillars. These cables, they're from the Hermes. Some kind of flesh-like webbing. I have to break through it. Log entry. Strong organic tissue, but the blisters appear to be filled with diethyl ether, most likely flammable. Log entry. This is a biovessel for an indigenous creature. The shell seems highly combustible. It contains an organism that is almost fully formed. I better not touch it. This equipment, it's from the Hermes, but we were there just an hour ago. The whole place is covered with some kind of organic residue. Mm-hmm.
Commander Richard Robinson, log entry. Ever since I left the Hermes, it's been getting worse. The growth. I have to get it off. I've salvaged some electrical components. I might be able to craft an incendiary device with the MPU. Burn the growth. The body must be cleansed.
Ever since he left the Hermes, but we were just there. He sounds different. Enraged. Print a custom emitter with the MPU, connect it with the thermic module, and attach it all to the welder's frame. This might burn straight through that flesh-like webbing. And I'm taking the MPU. Commander Robinson loves this book. You again. I don't see the energy points on this gate. Perhaps they're on the other side.
Mama Tuva, how far would you go in the search for answers?
log entry. I have cataloged all of the medical supplies for our mission. Potent stuff. Boosters, stimulants, bioenhancers. I know our mission will have plenty of unknowns, but this seems like overkill. Better safe than sorry, I suppose. Log entry. I have cataloged all of the medical supplies for our mission. Potent stuff. Boosters, stimulants, bioenhancers. I know our mission will have plenty of unknowns, but this seems like overkill. Better safe than sorry, I suppose.
What could the purpose of such a colossal structure be? Energy relocation?
How far would you go?
Robinson's backpack. He was here. I should look around. The whole backpack is covered in organic residue. Robinson must have lost balance and grabbed this rock. Seemed like he had trouble walking. Carnivorous worm-like organisms secreting acidic saliva. Robinson's boot. Apparently he was heading towards the water? Had issues walking, but pushed himself into the worm-infested water. The worms converged on him. They seemed to fuse with his body. What happened to you, Richard? His signal is on the other side. Somehow he got through the worms. I won't last a moment, but I must find a way across. Log entry. Seems like this part of the structure is the command panel, but I'm not getting any energy readings from it. It must be deactivated. I can see the energy points on the gate from this side. God. Oh, that was brutal. The aggressiveness of these creatures goes beyond typical territorial behavior. Is something causing such hostility? Log entry. I'm detecting strong electrical energy inside the sack. If the protective membrane is hit with an electric charge, it will explode.
Field outpost Tetra. Marsh biome. Report. Mutations are at stage 3. Specimens are enveloping themselves in mineral material, creating a stone-like outer shell. Their genetic structure is stable. Alpha of the pack is growing exponentially, which is promising. Genetic code fragment harvested.
A recording of some sort. It sounds like a report from some kind of experiment. Log entry. These pipes are probably a part of a larger supply system. They're made out of a strong material that fractures when exposed to acid. The structural weakness could be exploited.
Yeah.
was that thing. These creatures, it looks like their secretion is freezing the water. Log entry. The creature's carapace is underdeveloped. If I find a mature specimen, I might be able to utilize their freezing secretion. I better stick to the frozen surface if I don't want to be eaten alive. This one is huge. It's producing large quantities of freezing secretion. Huh. The appendages are dripping with the fluid that's freezing the water. There's the brain, and the neural path. The pseudocerebrum seems to be generating an electrical charge. This gland is secreting the cryogenic fluid that's freezing the water. The cocktail of digestive acids is dissolving local plant life into homogeneous matter. The process seems to be aided by bioelectricity. And this neural pathway is conducting large amounts of bioelectricity. The creature is mixing bioelectricity with whatever it digests to generate an enzyme, and the enzyme is used to create a cryogenic fluid in the cranial gland. So if I take a sample, I might be able to replicate the process. I might be able to use this to craft some kind of cryogenic device with the MPU. It could help me to get through the worms. Let's see if this device works. It's working! It should take me back to the monolith. tough. I should examine the creature's body before proceeding. It could contain something useful.
Thank you.
A console of some sort. Two parts are missing. Interesting. This device could be a part of a larger whole. Log entry. The bulbous growths on the creature's back act as storage for enormous quantities of digestive enzymes. Rupturing them will deal massive damage and incapacitate the creature.
Genetic mutation is affecting the creature's aggression levels. Hostility of stage 3 mutations increased by several magnitudes. I am continuing observation and code fragment collection from the genetic material.
An alien artifact. Could be useful. I should scan the inside of the console and try to figure it out. Whoa. Technology indistinguishable from magic.
We never suspected what was to come. The custodian.
The custodian?
Monsters, they are letting me pass. It's my body. The growth. I have to cleanse it.
Commander Robinson?
Kate, I've been waiting so long. But the fear...
Richard.
The fear kept me sharp.
Commander Robinson?
Kate, I've been waiting.
Burn the room! The body must be cleansed!
Thank you.
Richard. I'm so sorry. I had no choice. What happened to you, Richard? Tam. Mike. I hope you're alive. The Hermes. I need to reach the crash site.